This, I think, is what bothered us so much about my beloved Taliban. When you remember 2 years ago when they were bombing those Buddha statues, why were we? I think it was absolutely hypocritical, our Western reaction. Why were we so outraged? The superficial reason was, my God, it's part of our of the cultural cultural treasures of humanity. How can they do this? No, I think this is not what bothered us. What bothered us is that they took religion so seriously. We found it incredible that they really believed that those stupid, we really thought that these are just some stupid stone statues. We found it unbearable that they really saw in them some threat, that religion really meant it for them. So again, I think that, okay, I cannot refrain from drawing the obvious pessimistic conclusion, which is that maybe we, with this cultural studies attitude, we undermine religion much more effectively than all the Taliban guns. I mean, this is, for example, the lesson today my friends told me, maybe they told me only one side of the story, in Tibet. Now, it's now that Tibetans are losing. When the Chinese communists finally got it, forget about all the repression of the monks. No, you even give millions of dollars to renovate the old Tibetan monasteries, but you just change the context. You have now already Tibetan karaoke bars there, lama experiences, and so on, and the job is done much more efficiently. Okay.